chief of LAPD, the most brutal police force in the nation. Almost 1,000 people have been killed, and he allows this to happen. He makes $500,000+ a year to instruct people to racially profile and kill black people. He lives right here.